Karen Mills is a Garramilla Darwin-based artist and descendant of the Balangarra people. In her layered, textural and luminous paintings, produced from dry pigment and natural ground ochre, she recalls two distinct landscapes that hold special personal significance: the rock flats of East Point in Garramilla, Darwin, the Northern Territory, and Sturt Creek in the East Kimberley, Western Australia, two places connected through mind, memory, water and earth.